2-8. We just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.